other officers to get there so they can contain it rather than try to go in. Just before backup arrives, the suspect comes out of the pump. Now, it's difficult to see, but the hostage grabs the suspect's gun, causing it to fire. Now, the suspect reaches for a second gun. This is an officer's worst nightmare, an otherwise basic traffic stop that suddenly becomes a life or death situation.
Crap.